How to recover deleted messages on Telegram. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can easily recover your deleted Telegram messages using Android. It's pretty quick and easy, so let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to do that, first thing first, I'm going to open up the Telegram application from my device. And from the home page, the very first thing that you can do, you just need to check out your archive section. If I swipe down from the very top right here, you'll get to see the archive chat. So you just need to tap on archive chat, and you just need to look at that your deleted messages right inside of the archive chat or not. If you find this one, you just need to swipe to the left from here and the message will be unarchived. And also you can tap on this three dot line at the top right, and here you get the saved messages. So you can check out your saved messages that you have saved, your important messages or anything right inside of this one or not. But if you have permanently deleted any Telegram messages, then this is not so easy to recover from. So what you have to do, there is no direct way that you actually can recover the messages from. So these are the only ways that you can actually follow in order to get back your deleted messages. Hope you find this to be helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.